Eagles fans' top choice to watch a game? That would have to be Lincoln Financial Field, right on the 50-yard line. Choice 1A is Michael Retort's Eagle Man Cave.
As soon as we moved in here, I knew what was going in here.
This room is a silver, charcoal, and midnight green tribute to all things Eagles. Sure, he has a room-length couch and sound system, but also...
that Eagle gum. I got this, this is back in the 80s, and I've tried to keep my kids away from it, but it's chewing gum.
And what's a treat without a little something to drink?
There's the Bud Light bottle.
This thing's definitely empty, right?
Yeah.
Not right now. We'll be pros about this.
Michael's got a sweet plasma TV, complete with an Eagles remote, but he's also got entertainment from yesteryear.
The 12 days of Philadelphia Eagle Christmas.
I got to be honest with you. I'm impressed that you have a record, first and foremost, because I'm pretty sure most people have no clue, especially what a giant hole in the middle is.
He has the bobbleheads, Eagle Lotto tickets, Eagle Super Bowl tickets, an Eagles motorcycle helmet that you can see him wear around town. And if you want to call someone to gloat about a win, then just pick up the Eagle helmet phone.
Does it work?
Yeah, I think it's hooked up.
Oh, it works too! I also want to call a station right now.
Photos and mementos adorn the wall, all of them put in place with the Eagle hammer, by the way. And if the game gets boring, he has toys.
We got the Donovan McNabb jock, not a jack in the box, but a jock in the box. So...
His kids are a part of this as well. All their blankets were Eagle themed, and one even bears the name of an Eagle great.
The tight end over there, Chad Lewis over here, I named my third kid after him. My first son was going to be Donovan Randall Retort, but my wife wouldn't allow it.
Needless to say, Michael and his wife are serious about being fans. How serious, you ask?
We have like a living will.
Wait a minute now, hold on. We're talking about like a will.
Yeah.
Like a will.
If something would happen to me now, she can't really pull the plug because it says, the agent considered the possibility of the Philadelphia Eagles reaching the Super Bowl before making any decision about ending life, sustaining procedures if possible and feasible. So she, like right now, since they're kind of in the hunt, she couldn't pull the plug.
So Super Bowl though, I mean, that'd be like the best of times and like the worst of times all rolled into one, I see there, you know?
And despite what his wife thinks, this man cave continues to grow.
The more stuff that comes in, she's just like, your room looks junky now. It doesn't even look nice. And I'm just like, you just don't, you don't understand. And she's like, she thinks I have no more wall space, but I see tons of wall space.